of the week. I am a man of many predictions, some right, some wrong, of course. I feel confident, though, about Timber Creek's running back Jaquez Patrick, a future Division I player. I say the kid plays in the NFL one day. Mark it down. Jamie Say presents Patrick as the Local 6 Athlete of the Week.
Adversity causes some to break, others to break records. Timber Creek star running back Jaquez Patrick chose the latter, eclipsing a rare milestone Friday night in a big game against East River. The game was tied at halftime until Patrick took over. Patrick broke out three long touchdown runs in the second half to put the game away, finishing with four TDs and over 300 yards rushing. The senior also passed the 6,000-yard mark for his career. He's now among the top 20 all-time leading rushers in the state.
It just shows that all my hard work, you know, is paying off, you know, and I just want to continue to work hard, you know, and push that yardage deeper, you know, and establish a legacy around here.
6,000 yards is an incredible number, but it's not a surprise for Patrick. He's had huge performances since he was a freshman, and that's when the calls from college coaches began. Every program from Florida State to LSU to Alabama wants Jaquez on its campus next year. The 6'2", 230-pounder will announce his decision in late October.
You know, I just want people to see me as a great person, you know, rather than a great football player, you know, because that's what it's all about, you know. Being a good person and a great football player second.
You know, he's grown up a lot during this process because it's been such a big process, and he's done a really nice job with it. And we're going to miss him next year, but I know he's got great things.
Wow. 2018, 2019, maybe playing in the National Football
League. His little brother is supposed to be a great athlete.
Yes.
Too, Pink. Thank you.
What?